I shall guide the land unto peace from the chaos. This northern campaign will allow us to create a land of benevolence. First, we must conquer the Tianshui region. First of all, we must seize Tianshui. However, the enemy forces stationed in front of the castle are in our way. Zhao Yun will distract the enemies over there. While he does, we will meet the enemy here in battle.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Zhao Yun of Zhongshan. I refuse to cower before the Wei commander. The enemy troops have mobilized and are heading towards Master Zhao Yun.
Well done, Zhao Yun. Now we can begin our advance as well.
There you are. Just as Master Jiang Wei predicted, this is where you meet your end.
I never imagined that anybody could foresee our actions. I wonder who this Jiang Wei is.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
Such great strength.
I'm pulling back for now.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
I call upon the thunder.
Quite well.
Strength. I'm pulling back for now.
Arrived, just as Master Zhang Wei predicted. Okay, ready the weapon and prepare to spring the ambush.
Call upon the thunder.
Their preparations are so meticulous. This Zhang Wei must be a capable strategist.
Call upon the thunder. I'm going to have your head.
I am Zhang Wei! So long as I stand, this land shall never fall!
You look competent with that spear. Come, I will see just how good you really are.
Zhao Yun.
Have no fear. I shall defeat him.
No. I want him alive.
As you wish.
Is that understood? That man. We must capture him alive.
I shall slay any opponent that would stand in the way of progress. This ends here.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
This battle isn't going as planned. We should fall back for now and refocus our efforts.
I see. We shall use his movements to isolate him from his allies. If it goes well, then he may defect to our side. We must capture An Bing before Jiang Wei arrives. That will cause the enemy to crumble from within.
Jiang Wei is advancing on An Bing Castle.
Shu's strategist, Zhuge Liang, appears to be a man of great wisdom. Tell everyone to proceed with caution.
Your skills are very impressive. Well done.
I call upon the thunder.
Face me. Step forward.
You always seem to surpass the expectations people have of you.
Call upon the thunder.
Strength. I'm pulling back for now.
Forces are heading in this direction. Prepare the defenses.
It's Zhang Wei.
Prepare the pyro cannons inside the castle.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Not bad.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Call upon the thunder. I see. Witness my strategies. You will not escape.
Back for now.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
I did exactly as I was ordered. If only you were capable of properly leading.
Master Zhuge Liang.
There are those within Wei who have begun to distrust Jiang Wei. Everything is going as planned. Next, we must capture Nan'an. If we approach it in the same way, we should not have any problems. The gates of Nan'an seem to be quite robust. We will need to find a nearby garrison in order to prepare our siege weaponry.
You are performing quite well.
Open the gates with battering rams. We must stop them.
We cannot allow the ram to be exposed to enemy attack. Eliminate all of the enemy forces in the vicinity.
Zhang Wei has begun marching towards Nan'an Castle.
You always seem to surpass the expectations people have of you.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
I'm going to have your head!
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. Prepare to storm the castle.
I shall show you how a battle is won.
The Shu forces are headed this way! Prepare to intercept them!
Jiang Wei, thank you for the warning. Everybody, make preparations for our counterattack.
Exactly as I planned.
That's some excellent fighting.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
You are performing quite well.
No greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Jiang Wei, stand against exactly as you instructed me to. Yet, it seems we have failed.
Master Yang Ling, what more could I have done?
Jiang Wei is marching to the northwest.
Although it is unfortunate things turned out this way, I must at least secure an escape route for Master Ma Zun.
Both An Ding and Nan An have fallen? I must get out of here. Keep the enemy away from me.
At this rate, Tianshui will be ours before long. Now let us overrun it in one fell swoop.
It isn't fair that they're blaming everything on Jiang Wei. In fact, it's beyond cruel.
Jiang Wei! Not bad!
You always seem to surpass the expectations people have.
One reason for your defeat, Jiang Wei. I do not need to say anything.
Jiang Wei? What about him? Could he be scheming to hand over to the shield to you?
We have successfully cast Jiang Wei into total isolation. Now we must go to him and persuade him to join our side.
He is chasing after me. This is all Jiang Wei's fault that I'm facing such dire circumstances.
You have nothing beyond your hatred. An officer as capable as Jiang Wei is wasted serving under your command.
I must secure Master Ma Zun's escape route. You will not set foot near him while I'm around.
Ma Zun has fled, leaving you behind. Do you still wish to fight us?
What? Master Ma Zun has deserted me.
Why do you toy with me? You seek to shame me further? Do it! Kill me!
My apologies. But this was the only way I could talk with you. Young man, I wish for you to join us. I greatly desire the aid of your intellect.
I finally understand our strategist's intent. Indeed, you have displayed exemplary courage. I, too, ask that you fight alongside us.
Silence! You ensnare me, and now talk of standing together? I am an officer of Wei!
Your fellow officers have run off without you.
We have distressed you, for which we apologize. We simply desired your help so much. Please, will you aid us in the creation of a land of benevolence?
How strange this is. Your words have quieted my heart. Lead me to your camp. I will follow.